I was primarily in search of a virtual containment system. There's a lot of trackers out there. One of the reasons why SpotOn stood out, having the tracker is a bonus, but the virtual containment was the big piece. And what stood out was the ease of setting it up.